Daytona 500 was decided in a photo finish.
Look at that.
Wow.
Inches. About 4 inches.
What a great move to go to the outside, take that push from Kevin Harvick. Now, this is a gutsy move right here. You got your teammate trying to block you. We talked about teammates and alliances and all those things. I tell you what, there was no alliance right there. Denny Hamlin wanted to win the Daytona 500, and what a great finish between he and Martin Truex Jr. Incredible.
He wins his 11th Daytona 500 in car number 11. And Truex, a good feeling about that.
And Truex had the lead by about 8 inches. Hamlin side drafts off him and takes it back.
Mario Andretti, Kerry Arbor won in car 11.
Sunoco fueling victories.